The Alliance of Concerned Teachers Philippines, ACT, on Friday, July.